Hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's going to be a reaction to Vivi, 86, 80, episode 4. Hope you all enjoy the reaction. If you do, make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Hit that notification bell, like the video, share it, all that stuff, and let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Alright, so starting up with that rant from the end of the last episode. The rattling. So, yeah. Glint. Tainted your death. So, yeah, last episode was quite something. So, like, the first half was from the Undertaker side of things, or the 86 side of things, I think. Them all kind of just having fun. The girls having fun in the lake or, like, a river. Like, some of the boys trying to peek, and then it just, yeah. Bit of a fun start, and then we got them going back to base, talking to Lena, not being real too happy about it, but yeah. That rant was definitely the highlight of the last episode. Kind of pointing out the flaws in her logic. I don't know if it's flaws in her logic or definitely there was some truth to what Laughing Fox was saying to her. Like, she hasn't really ask their names or anything like that. But she's still trying to be all friendly with them, so, yeah. Kinda understandable why he snapped at her. Have to go back and look at that last OP. Because I think they added Kaye to the OP. Like, the back's turned. Kitty. Shiro. It's a fox, not a cat. And it's scary. And it's not laughing. Bothers me. Okay. A button. But yeah, Box Commander. Hmm. jealous. What is being important to you? If I can. Okay. Another badge. Fox Commander. Commander wouldn't have said that. Okay. Oh yeah, another name. Real name. Okay. June 16th. Oh yeah, we'll be okay. Spoil yourself. Yeah. In the middle of the day. Yeah, not at all. I miss who you are. There's nothing I can do. Okay. That's one way of looking at it. We're started. Quit being a handler and come to the lab. All right. There. Pudding. Oh yeah, she's caught in a hard position. See everything that's happening. Doing something even worse. Okay. 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 Glad I could see it. All right. This, yeah. Truth of the country. Wanted to make the Republic a better place. Teach you the truth about the country. Something he didn't realize. So yeah. He wasn't doing any more than watching. Okay. So yeah. Someone wrote this for the sake of ideals, ignorance, and stupidity. So yeah, I wanted to make her give up, it sounds like. Freedom, equality, brotherhood, justice, and nobility. Focused on ideals. So yeah, words he said. Like the net or the wires. The echoey effect. Pretty nice. Yeah. All right. All right. So yeah, what you gonna say? Yeah. Yeah. That's what we all think. There's no need to. Call signs. So yeah. Die within a year. Don't want to stay a coward forever. Right. And their names. Write them down. Okay. Okay. A lot of names. Major. Major. All right. Names. Don't get Graves. Don't die and carve their names into a fragment of their juggernaut. Okay. Always been the last. He's the Undertaker. Hmm. 561. That's a lot. Once he died alongside me. All right then. Yeah, that's why you're Undertaker. Part of it. Okay. One moment. All right, connected to everyone. Like in the song. All right. That's nice. So yeah, realized your mistakes and just trying to own up to it. Which is pretty nice, even though everyone there is pretty much saying not to do it. So yeah, she's pretty much been getting talks from everyone around her, pretty much saying that what she's doing is idealistic and stupid. To a degree it is, but I don't think it's really a bad thing. Yeah, there's still a lot of the episode left. Hands up to the sky. Yeah, I really like this image though, with like the eyes more lit up. All right. questions. I already told you, right? Oh. But yeah. Didn't tell yourselves. So yeah. You regretted it, right? Alright. Better for someone else. Okay. Careful and chipper, it was almost stupid. Okay. I said it wasn't right to make the 86 fight alone. They never left. Okay. That's all. Okay. Everybody who fought the hardest they could. All right. All right. Yeah, get over it already. All right. Yeah. I want to be saying the hypocrite pig. All right. Yeah, not an equal war comrade. Idiot who's stomping on our faces while lecturing us with platitudes. Okay. So, yeah. All right. Crying yesterday to send it. All right. Yeah, getting their names. All right. Pretty nice. Got their names. Yeah, your name. Just forgot. Okay. Okay. So yeah, pretty good episode. Hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. Leave a like, all that stuff, and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see y'all later. So yeah, bye.